an original. It has one of the judges' names in it, so.
Okay, let's see.
All right.
Judy Devine met her at a beauty salon with a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said, I can tell you rock, I can tell by your charm. Boss girls, you got a fly, I can tell by your charm and your arm. But I'm looking for the one, have you seen her? My psychic told me she have an ass like Serena, Trina, Gina, for Lopez, four kids. And I gotta say, all they bad ass is chauffeurs.
There you go. And now we're going to the final season of American Idol. Did he make it through to Hollywood?
We put him through.
You put him
through.
You like it when people rap about your body parts? Is that something? You're okay with it?
You know what? I got used to it. At first it was a little like, is it good? Is it bad? Should I be mad at this person? But now it's like, whatever.
I know your new show, Shades of Blue, hasn't come out yet, but I saw it already because it was on the airplane when I was coming home from
vacation. Did you see the pilot episode?
I did see it, yes. And
what'd you think?
I think it's great. And you got Ray Liotta in it.
Yes. And Dre DiMatteo. Yeah, it's very gritty. It's different for me.
The people on the plane seem to like it.
Well, it is. It's a good drama. You know what I mean? It's one of those things that's like you get hooked on it. Like what I love about television right now is it gets addicting. And this is one of those type of shows. And it's just about human nature. It's about good people who get caught up. And the way, you just never know what's going to happen. I don't want to give away too much because I really want people to enjoy it.
Right.
But
suffice it to say, you look really good on it.
I do?
Yeah.
That was my down look.
Yeah, that's your down look, huh?
There would be no crime if the police looked like you.
Yeah. I mean, or maybe there would be more crime if the police looked like you.
No, it's definitely different for me.
Yes.
I think when people see it, they'll see that.
A lot of different things. A weekly TV series.
Yep.
The drama is very different from American Idol, which is almost over. But you're doing a show in Las Vegas.
I am.
Which is a very specific. Now, when you're doing the show in Las Vegas, do you have to cater specifically to that Las Vegas audience?
I do. I think it's a real privilege to be able to perform in Vegas. I think of like people like Frank Sinatra and all those greats who used to entertain. And what I think of is like how intimate it was with the audience. Because we do arenas and we travel and we tour. And there's tons of people. And it's one type of experience. But being able to do Vegas is a totally different thing. It's a smaller audience. You play for the room. It's more intimate. I just think there's an opportunity to have a real experience. People and to give people a real different type of experience and really spend an evening with you and your music and just get to know your personality in a different way than you would in a big concert or anything.
I think
like
that's
that.
A good idea, and it's kind of an old-timey idea because that really doesn't go on so much now in Vegas.
No, and I'm kind of old-fashioned in that way too. I'm all about that like kind of old Hollywood glamour
and
all that.
The celebrities when they're there at your show.
Yes.
You say, Ladies and gentlemen,
Mr.
Carrot Top is in the audience. Like that kind of thing.
Well, I might have a surprise or two, you know, when you come. And that's my goal, is like every night to be something different, to be spontaneous. You never know if, you know, so-and-so stops by some, you know, you have, I don't want to say, but
you know,
we have people coming.
Have people lined up already?
Yes.
Like
fun. But it's going to be exciting. It's super exciting.
Planet Hollywood starting January 20th.
That's January 20th. I'll be there 40 shows a year for the next few years. And then, you know, Shades of Blue is on
Your mother's going to lose
Thursday.
A lot of money.
Shades of Blue, Thursday. You guys got to tune in.
Shades of Blue, Thursday.
If you tune into that first episode,
American
you're
Idol cool. Wednesday, you're working harder than Ryan Seacrest now.
You know what? It's always about
everybody, we'll be right back.